you don't know me, my name is Johnny Ray, and if you do know me, leave. Anyways, wow, what a year has 2022 been. Flew by really fast. As you read by the title, today I'm gonna help you. I really am gonna help you. Today I am going to help you guys build your 2023 vision boards because I'm hearing nobody is saying 2023 is gonna be their year. That's not right. That will never be right. 2023 is going to be our year, and I'm gonna help make sure of that. Let's start with the obvious. You clicked on here because you were thinking about making, you know, a cutesy like vision board, Pinterest. Yes, yes. But there's a deeper meaning to that, honey. We're not just gonna be making some room decor, a wallpaper you'll have on your phone for 15 minutes. It's the real deal.
Drink it.
I'm not usually like this, so hang in there. This was my vision board from this year. And let's just talk about a couple things that you should expect. I haven't crossed off everything that I accomplished this year on this yet, because it is not 2023 yet. Let's just take a quick look at what we're gonna be going for, ignoring this right there. Let's start off with gym photos. This year, let me just put a before and after. Exactly. So, let's just not underestimate the power of going to the gym. I only got my gym membership in September, and it is now December, and that has made a world of difference. But leading up to that point, I was still seeing progress just by doing at-home workouts. Healthy foods, salmon and rice bowl, which goodness, I have.
It was really scary, and
I miss it. I haven't had one since like May. Put that on your vision board, the money. May I say more?
Need I say more?
Money's pretty self-explanatory. I put a couple inspirational quotes on my board. This one by Athena. S-S-I-N-G-H. Anyways, I put some quotes. Never trust your fears, they don't know your strength. I also have a quote from my favorite book, Dune, and also my favorite movie right now. Great. Some physical things I wanted to accomplish. I wanted to learn how to skateboard. I did it, which is kind of crazy because I got a, last Christmas, 2021, I got a skateboard, which was great. I was so excited about that, and I used it all throughout 2022. I still can't ollie yet.
Look at this dude. Wait till you see the... No.
That's gonna be on my next vision board. I put a car on my vision board. Did I get a car? No. Did I save up enough money for a car? Yes. I also put driver's ed on here. Did I finish driver's ed? No. Hopefully within the next month. Anywho. I put some travel goals on here. I wanted to go to Hawaii so bad. Yes, we did. We had our vacation canceled from when we were gonna go in 2020, and we never really like rebooked it. Just did. It was so good. It was like the best trip ever. I put a reminder that I will visit New York soon. I will. . 2024 baby. If you guys didn't know, I joined a band and we've been performing. We have a gig tomorrow, so that's gonna be really fun. But in August I actually went to a workshop through TAV. The last thing that I had on my vision board was a picture of the sheet music that I was working on. It's the song Everything Happens to Me. And not only did I completely demolish that, But I learned a Vince Guaraldi song, and if you are a pianist, if you know anything about piano, Vince Guaraldi is a pain in the butt. But I learned it right on time for Christmas. Step one on creating your vision board. Go on to Pinterest. You are going to make a new board. If you guys don't know how to make a new board, it's really simple. You press this little plus. Oh, here we go. Create board. And then you're going to put in your board name. And I'm gonna make this board a secret. So, I mean, you can make it public if you want, but I make mine secret. And then I'm gonna press create. And now, it's gonna give you a bunch of recommendations. If you want to, you can put these things in there. I personally just like going free and... all of your photos. What you're gonna want to do is print them out. You can print them out at Costco, CVS. I think Walmart has a photo printing center. There's a lot of places, so just Google what's closest to your area.